What's good, YouTube? Back with another reaction. Now, right now, we got this. Let me go look at it. We got this Busta Rhymes homage featuring Kodak Black. It should be an interesting collab. Is Busta Rhymes trying to have a comeback? Busta Rhymes was one of my favorite rappers back in the day. And featuring Kodak? Homage. So, like, comment, subscribe. Busta was one of them dudes like in 2000s. He was one of them dudes back then. Kodak had a good, it was 2010s. Still there now, but 2010, Kodak, 2010s, Kodak was killing. Thought it should be a good collab. Haitian boy, a Jamaican boy. Hey. But like I said, without further ado, let's get into this video. Go back, that shit clean. Let's go back real quick. Back, let's go back a little quick. Let's go back one more time. That's a tough ass view. That is a tough view. That view is tough. That shit is tougher. Whew. So I don't fuck with busters unless they rhyme. When you fuck with Busta Rhymes, see that Kodak? This shit. In my flowers, every time we encounter, and I'm old bitch shit. My friend, my YG, told OG I gotta pay homage. I had to stop taking them jiggles and. From a young gangster to an OG, her old gang, original gangster, gotta pay homage. Type shit, feel it. Drinking that liquor be making me bite it. I knew she was shaking her nigga the way I was hitting on Cayman's Island. I like the chain from a stripper, she ride my nigga the way I was hitting on Cayman's Island. Go back. So you ain't an alligator, but you a caiman. Shaking that motherfucker when you take a bite out of it. I like the chain from a stripper, she ride my pole, she climbing the slide. I turn the hoe to a housewife, you can't even spell the shit without it. I tell my dog out of prize, after every show I give him a few thousand. You can't spell a hoe without a, you can't spell a house without a housewife without a hoe. I see you, Kodak. I had to look Kodak a little bit. The first time I met the hoe, before I said the hoe, asked her if she knew wildin'. Took a perk in her calling. When I tried to offer, she told me she just do mildin'. Already got lands on set of the ride. I'ma just. Wait, so you got a bougie bitch that wanna do certain drugs? Caught the Bugatti. Had a bust a few shots and ride for a dime. Just busted a thought she fought for a buck. Had to pull a few rounds for me to survive. Stomach talking, I'm a bitch, argue too much. I got out of prison, ran it up in 2 months. I started back to spinning, boy, you gonna do what? Try to smoke and dick is a minute hookah. I'm putting on my Timbers, a nigga boot up. That nigga said, shawty smoking a dick. It's a plenty hookah. Smoking the wrong thing, shawty. Smoking the wrong thing. Don't win the sky right now, bro.
When I see the young G Kodak, I let up with you be contributing the shit that you be doing. I done see you go to jail, come home, get shot, calm down, and now I like the way you're moving. Jewelry be priceless, I like to make the records, but I'm gonna sit a nigga that has stole them. Take the information and apply it and become a success every single time you use them. Yeah. Cause every yellow diamond when you see it, don't you appreciate the mineral. Yeah. Scientific with a hit and inspire the most of you so you won't look pitiful. Yeah. Instead of watching my pocket, it's impossible to count my residuals. Yeah. Every time I talk, I'm here to cut deep in the soul of every single individual. Yeah. I give it to the sheep because I know they really wanted this. Captivated the planet and checked it off my bucket list. Drink another bottle till it's finished. Take another fist. Grab another quarter milli, throw it on my other wrist. Yeah. Close your eyes, travel with us, make another wish. Now tell your bitch to come here and give me another kiss. Call that. All my bread turn most up. Spinning
on yellow diamonds. It's like when Busta rap, you gotta. Cause he rap fast and he's lyrical, you gotta just focus. That's why I ain't say nothing, you gotta focus. Yeah, I don't fuck with bosses unless they rhyme. Yeah. What's not getting my flag?
When I see the young G Kodak, I love the way you be contributing and shit you be doing. I done see you go to jail, come home, get shot, calm down, and now I like the way you're moving. Jewelry be priceless, I like to make the records, but I'm gonna sit a nigga down and school them. Take the information and apply it and become a success, every single time you use them. Yeah.
Hey man, I fuck with that. Hey, like I said, I'm a big fan of Busta Rhymes. Kodak, one of my favorite rappers also. But if you like that reaction, man, like, comment, subscribe. I'm about to get to another video. See y'all boys in a second. Peace.